Well, he's also looking to bypass what's happening here, which is losing the tax credits and picking up the sales in China. What the problem is that, yes, there is an electric car push in China, but the problem is car sales and the economy in China is declining. So I believe his timing is off with this. I think he's going to have a very hard time.
All right. I'll get to you in a second.